Tougaloo students are making a call to action against gun violence. They hosted a rally and forum this evening with panelists answering questions about crime and the state's new open carry law. Actress and Mississippi native Anjanou Ellis talked about her concerns, including what she calls a violent climate.
And we have to come together and find these issues where we have that commonality and speak up against and speak to our state government, who seems to not care.
So many of our young African American men and women are dying, you know, daily, brutally, brutal deaths, vicious. And so we cannot allow that to continue.
According to the Center for American Progress, Mississippi had the second worst gun murder rate in the nation in 2010.